Welcome to this video, I'm going to show how to fix low FPS drops. First, click search bar and type Edit Power Plan. Click Edit Power Plan. Click Power Options. And select High Performance. Close window. Click search bar and type Device Manager. Click Device Manager. Click Display Adapters. Select your display adapter. Right-click and update driver. Search automatically for drivers. Wait. Installation complete and click Close. Close window. Click search bar and type Game Mode Settings. Click Game Mode Settings. Turn on Game Mode. Click Gaming. Click Xbox Game Bar. Turn off Xbox Game Bar. Close window. Right-click Start Menu. Open Task Manager. Close Not Used Applications. Click Startup. Disable not used applications. Close window. Click search bar and type update. Click Windows Update Settings. Click Check for Updates. After completed, click Close. Click search bar and type RegEdit. Click Registry Editor. H key current user. System. Game Config Store. Right-click Game DVR enabled and click Modify. Type 0. Click OK. H key local machine. Software. Microsoft. Policy Manager. Default. Application Management. Allow Game DVR. Right-click value and click modify. Type 0. Click OK. Close window. Open internet browser. Go to the website, link in the description. Click download. Install downloaded file. Click I accept the agreement and click next. Uncheck install the Bing bar and click next. Installation complete and click finish. Close DirectX website. Go to the website, link in the description. Download 3 files. Install downloaded file. Click I agree to the license terms and conditions and click install. If it fails to install, no problem. Repeat for the other. Click close. Repeat for the other. Click close. Close internet browser. And restart your PC. If that didn't work, verify game files. Disable antivirus. Reinstall game. Reinstall Windows. Problem solved. Like and subscribe.